Good morning, my dear friends. My name is Priyanshi. Today I will experiment about volcano. What is volcano? Volcano is limestone where molten rocks erupt to the surface of the planet. It is hole in the earth from which molten rocks and gas erupt. A volcano is combination of molten rock, solid rock, debris and gas erupt. A volcano has laser oil of molten material below the surface called magma. When the magma rises to the surface, it is called lava. For this experiment, I use baking soda, vinegar and hand wash. When it mix it up, when it mix it up, it form up with carbon dioxide gas. Thank you, my dear friends. If you like my video, then like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye. Vinegar.